This tutorial will show you how easily you can save attachments from your incoming email messages to your Dropbox folder using Integromat. Start by creating a new scenario and adding the email module. Select Watch Emails and create a connection to your email account. Here you can set where Integromat should start to watch emails. In this case, we will select the From Now On option. Next, add the Retrieve Attachments module that will retrieve attachments from your emails. And finally, add the Upload a File module from the Dropbox package. Here you have an option to choose in which folder the files will be uploaded. The scenario is ready. Now we can test it. After the first run has finished, nothing happens. This is because we do not have any new email message in our mailbox. So let's send one. We add files as attachments. After receiving the email, we will rerun the scenario. As you can see, all the files we have previously attached to the email are here. Finally, after saving the scenario, we will schedule the scenario to run automatically. For example, every 15 minutes. From now on, every time you receive an email attachment, it will be automatically processed by Integromat and uploaded to Dropbox. That's all. Thank you for watching.